ECU abstraction layer majorly contains interface modules, which abstracts the details of microcontroller abstraction layer. The abstraction can be categorized into following groups. Firstly, input-output hardware abstraction. After getting an understanding on the microcontroller abstraction layer, let's now look into the ECU abstraction layer of the layered software architecture. But before we dive in, let's first understand what are interface modules. An interface module is a software module which contains the functionality to abstract from the architecturally placed modules below them. For example, an interface module that abstracts the hardware realization of a specific device. So in general, the interface module would provide a generic API to access a specific type of device, irrespective of the number of existing devices of that type, and also irrespective of the hardware realization of the different device accessed by the API. The rule of thumb is that the interface module shall not manipulate the data content received from below modules. With this understanding, let's get into our main topic on what are different groups of software blocks present in ECU abstraction layer. ECU abstraction layer majorly contains interface modules, which abstracts the details of microcontroller abstraction layer. The abstraction can be categorized into following groups. Firstly, input-output hardware abstraction. The input-output hardware abstraction is a group of modules which abstracts the upper layer from the location of peripheral input-output devices, either it could be on-chip or on-board, and the ECU hardware layout, example microcontroller pin connections and signal level inversions. The input-output hardware abstraction does not abstract the existing sensors or actuators, but instead only abstracts the working of the functionality. Different input-output devices shall be accessed via input-output signal interfaces. Next, we have communication hardware abstraction. The communication hardware abstraction is a group of modules which abstracts the upper layers from the location of communication controllers and the ECU hardware layout. For all communication systems, a specific communication hardware abstraction is required, be it LIN, CAN, FlexRay, or any other protocol. For example, an ECU has a microcontroller with two internal CAN channels and an additional onboard ASIC with four CAN controllers. The CAN ASIC is connected to the microcontroller via SPI. The communication drivers are accessed via the bus-specific interface, for example, CAN interface. Next, we have wireless communication hardware abstraction. The wireless communication hardware abstraction is again a group of modules which abstracts the upper layer from the location of vehicle onboard or offboard communication, such as wireless Ethernet connection. The abstraction layer provides API similar to communication hardware abstraction to send data on these wireless connections. Crypto hardware abstraction. Crypto hardware abstraction is again a group of modules which abstracts the upper layer from the location of cryptographic primitives. Either it could be internal or external hardware or even software based. For example, the AES primitive is realized in SHI or provided as part of the software library, which is accessed through APIs provided by the cryptographic interface. Then we have memory hardware abstraction. As the name implies, memory hardware abstraction is a group of modules which abstracts the upper layer from the location of the peripheral memory device, on-chip or on-board, and the ECU hardware layout as well. For example, the on-chip E2PROM and external E2PROM device are accessed via the same mechanism. The memory drivers are accessed via memory-specific abstraction or emulation modules, for example, the ESQAPROM abstraction. By emulating an ESQAPROM abstraction on top of the flash hardware unit, a common access via memory abstraction interface to both the types of hardware is enabled. Lastly, we have onboard device abstraction. The onboard device abstraction contains drivers for ECU onboard devices, for example, internal or external watchdogs, which cannot be seen as sensors or actuators. Those drivers access the ECU onboard devices via the microcontroller abstraction layer. The upcoming video will have a look into the details of other basic software layers. Thank you.